Dodsworth? You're still here. So, other people could still be alive too.
But of course I'm still here! Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International? But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the wife... Leaving? So soon? Was it something I said?
Hey, Codsworth.
Mr. John? Oh, just tending the garden, sir. Though it is hard to be a green thumb when you lack the requisite digit, I'm afraid.
Codsworth? What happened to the world?
The world, sir? Well, besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here.
Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. Beck. Where is your better half, by the by?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood.
Hey, Codsworth.
Mr. John, don't worry. My search protocols are on full alert. Follow me, sir. We must find your family. Keep an eye out for Red, sir.
Codsworth.
We'll find them, sir. You have my word. The communists won't be able to stand up to the both of us, sir. What's all this, then? Not this time.
Bug it off.
Sir, something's important.
Codsworth.
Mr. John, the Mrs. and young Sean, they aren't here.
Happy? This whole thing was a waste of time.
I only wanted to help, sir, but maybe you could try Concord. I've seen people in that area, and they're only slightly heavily armed.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir. You'll find young Sean. I know you will. I shall remain here and secure the home.
Codsworth.
There must be someone who can help you in Concord.
I'm afraid I won't be able to repave the driveway anytime soon.
Still tending the garden, sir. And as you can see, our geraniums are still the envy of Sanctuary Hills.
Hey, Codsworth.
Take a walk, sir. Get some fresh air. Oh, don't worry about me, sir. I'll be fine. Just hovering here. Be careful out there, sir. The communists abound.
doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal?
Okay, then.
Let's stick together. Hey.
Wait there. Come on.
How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. You know any tricks? Hey.